Or I could track down the sender. It's not like Markovian internet protocols are that secure.
The filter will be fine. I don't want to start an international incident.
So what cryptids are you studying this week, Master Tim?
Come on, you want to get caught or what?
Bit more, and we'll be in.
Come on, we don't have all night.
Got
what's that?
Ready?
Hey! Keep on our turf. I'm no punk. Let's do this.
Too late to run now.
Behind bars.
Weird.
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super...
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
Years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Thank you. Well, well. If it isn't Brat Girl. You here for a chat? Just us girls.
I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means that Bats is dead. For real? Well then.
He asked me to profile some criminals.
On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card.
That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Oh, and records are in the basement. Just head on through.
Taking orders from Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Beaks, you better not.
Maybe I'll just hit him. Hell no! Get ready, Batgirl!
You came to the wrong neighborhood!
Don't keep me waiting!
There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing
sound to reach.
Containment in
progress.
Tonight is looking up. I'd like to show you how I work.
Hold it!
Oh. 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 Oh.
no one's gonna stop us. The guards got their hands full. And I heard a bat.
Likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
I can't leave these criminals alone for 1 second. Tonight.
Harley. You're back.
Am I done running errands?
Gibby.
Never do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to Red Blood.
Play nice.
Of course. No other way but through.
Thank you.
What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
There's new stuff on the board.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
We focus on a prominent and often controversial figure.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Doubt she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives. Just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.